What kind of a person would forgive us in an instant? Only God. And that's who we actually need. That's what we need. That's the God that we come here this morning to worship. That is the nature of the Master's heart. He looks at us, he sees our indebtedness, and in an instant, he reaches out in love and forgives us of everything. And so the question at this point of the parable that we should ask ourselves is, do you allow the nature of the Master to transform your nature?